As you have already seen in the title, this video is going to be the top 7 countdown of vehicles you can use for transportation and commute, but with a little unique and mind-blowing twist. But before the video, please click on the subscribe button so that I can send you a notification whenever I upload a new video. Number 7, Zoox Autonomous Personal Vehicle. Coming at the 7th spot on this list is the Zoox Autonomous Personal Vehicle. This personal transportation vehicle is a new way to hail rides. It is designed to make the future safer, more fun, and cleaner for everyone. In fact, this on-demand autonomous taxi takes care of navigation through traffic while you sit back and relax on your journey. Having a spacious interior cabin with 2 benches, the Zoox Autonomous ensures everyone inside has the same amount of comfort and space, so you don't have to keep asking the person in front to move their seat up. The seat also have cup holders and wireless chargers for your phone and other gadget. There are even built-in displays on the seat that shows arrival time, location, and route. You can also use them to control the air temperature and music playlist so that you can get around cities with much ease than before. Number 6, Amphibian Z Triton. In its name, you can already guess that this vehicle has some other extra features and designs. Everything that you need for a weekend away for 2 adults is included in the Amphibian Z Triton. It is an electric houseboat which has a house, boat, and trike combined that can travel over land and water. This incredible work of art uses an electric assistance, and as a result, it's easy and fun to ride on a variety of conditions. Additionally, this blue and orange vehicle uses a tricycle on one side that conveniently folds up to transition from land to water. Inside the Z Triton, you can adjust the lighting and temperature for your desired comfort, and the interior seats fold away to reveal floor space for 2 people to lay down. Finally, this is great for getting some shut-eye after a long day of traveling. Number 5, DRR Stealth ATV. If you want something eco-friendly as well as a unique way to travel around, then you can enjoy a smooth and silent ride with the DRR Stealth Silent Electric ATV. Designed for adults, this electric all-terrain vehicle is comfortable and quiet. It eliminates both noise pollution and carbon emission, thereby having significant environmental benefits as well. This electric ATV is capable of reaching up to 35 miles per hour, and thanks to its completely silent design, it gives rescue workers a potentially life-saving advantage. With a single charge, it makes intermittent work during an 8-hour day possible. To charge the ATV, simply plug it into any standard 3-prong outlet. Complete with a digital dash, the DRR Stealth makes it easy to see all the vital information while riding. Number 4, Riptide R1 Electric Skateboards. Now let's talk about skateboards, not a simple one but an electric one. Both powerful and convenient, you can enjoy getting around with the Riptide R1 Electric Skateboard. It is compact, lightweight, and 31 inches in length, so you can conveniently bring the skateboard anywhere and hide it wherever you like. The built-in handles also makes it comfortable to carry. In fact, you can even pick up the board with just one finger. Additionally, the 97 watt-hour battery complies to the TSA guidelines, allowing you to bring it on board. The 2 Riptide R1 electric skateboard models include the R1 and the R1 Elite, both skateboards having the same length, depth, and offering 1800 watt of power, but with the exception that the R1 Elite comes with headlights, tail lights, and larger and softer wheels, increasing range and speed. Number 3, Segway Drift W1. With these bad boys on, people will have no choice but be amazed when you're going to your commute. Coming in a pair, the Segway Drift W1 electric hover shoes combines balance wheel technology with the practicality of roller blades. Lightweight and totally portable, the Drift W1 relies on your balance and movement to determine speed and direction. It moves faster as you lean slightly forward, likewise, they will decrease in speed as you lean backwards. But unlike monowheel or skateboard, you can take tight corners as there are 2 different skates. The Drift W1 will take you as fast as 7.4 miles per hour and have an impressive battery life of 45 minutes. It takes just 3 hours to charge and is perfect for everything from your commute to a day out with friends. Number 2, Neon Nitro 8. Enough of all these vehicles having multiple wheels, let's now talk about the one-wheeler board, which is my favorite among all the vehicles. Using gyroscope technology, the Neon Nitro 8 is a self-balancing one-wheel board. All you have to do to keep yourself upright is step aboard and activate the pressure pad and find your center of gravity. From there, the options are endless. The new Nitro 8 can take you an impressive 8 miles per hour. Amazingly, the board is easily controlled by your balance and movement with a weight capacity of 154 pounds, which is suitable for ages 8 and older. In addition to the 8 miles on a single charge, it could also be used in your everyday commute, and if the battery does run out, the new Nitro 8 is complete with a convenient handle for carrying. Number 1. Minc Icelandic Mini Camp. Camping in style among areas with snow and ice doesn't need too much requirements. All it needs is the Minc Icelandic Mini Camp trailer. Featuring a tough Weber stove heater and thermostat, the Minc camper will keep you warm during your time in Iceland. It also features skylight and large size windows so that you can get the most of your surroundings. Coming with a queen size mattress and Scandinavian linens to provide comfortable rest whenever you need, this mini camper's interior also offers Wi-Fi, a Bose sound system and LED lighting with USB charging. In addition to this, the Minc camper features an open air kitchen so you can easily prepare meals on the go. Similarly, the kitchen provides utensils, a gas stove, table and chair, and an ice chest. Finally, the Icelandic mini trailer can fit two adults as well as a child when using the optional smart bunk bed. So that's it for today. If you like this video, then obviously drop me a like, comment down what you think, and I will see you on the next video.